Well, here's a smooth Danish egg with a solid silver band on it. And the stem is handmade from German ebonite. You can see this. I think this one is called like a briar swirl Cumberland.